If your policy is to believe only what you see with your own eyes, I will not obstruct you. I would only say to you, invisible, destructive microbes and diseases are capable of causing your death, notwithstanding that belief. These words from His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso, who directs you in a trustworthy manner to lead your life in this world.